He served overseas and had trouble transitioning back to everyday life. The former Marine struggled with being homeless for 3 decades. But now, as ABC Action News reporter Jason Beisel shows us, he finally has a place to call his own.
Hugs and cheers. Greeting former Marine Sergeant Michael Dunlap, who, for the first time, has a place of his own to call home.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Dunlap getting the keys to this 2-bedroom, 1-bath condo in Dunedin.
I don't have to move anymore. There's no more moving around.
Something he's been doing since 1982, after leaving the Marine Corps.
I hitchhiked all across the country. I couldn't get stable.
Leaving this American hero homeless, a common obstacle many veterans like Dunlap face every day.
Taking my bath in the morning at Burger King, sleeping in my car.
Now, thanks to the DBA Veterans Association of Real Estate Professionals and Bank of America, Dunlap has a mortgage-free home, something they've done for over 1,600 veterans since 2012.
There's no other way to make someone's lives better than donating a home that we have, especially to someone that has served our country honorably like Michael has.
Give everybody strength. Let us know that we're all together. I give glory to God, honor to the Corps, but the keys are mine.
Dunlap is returning the honor by working as a job placement specialist, helping veterans going through the same struggles as he did return to civilian life.
How I can help others go through that process.
A process Dunlap fought hard through, finally earning him a permanent place to call home. Jason Beisel, ABC Action News.